there's a group WhatsApp chat that every time a new person joins Janelia, they're immediately added to this chat, and the chat is renamed as Friends of That Person, and everybody will like text them and welcome them and set up coffee, and you come here and you're immediately part of something bigger than yourself.
It's very nice to live on campus. It takes me like, I don't know, 7 minutes to walk to my desk. There's a lot of activities happening on campus. We have like gym classes every day. There's a bouldering wall. We organize ourselves a lot of things like going to play badminton. It's just a really great community to work and live in.
I think you can't just survive by just doing research. You need something else in life because research is hard and you need a break. At least in my lab, there is no time limits on how much I have to work. It's more about what I value. There are always at least 10 people in each community, so if you are interested in any single thing, you will always find someone.
There's a lot of things that I will take away from Janelia, but one thing that I think will always be very core to my experience and probably core to who I will be as a scientist and as a person going forwards is I have so many amazing social memories in this space. Science can be really challenging. Sometimes there's ups and downs. Sometimes experiments you work really hard on and spend a lot of resource and money on will go awry. It's very, I think, rare to have a place where that can happen and you can text a group full of 300 of your closest friends and 15 of them will just assemble with you at the bar to make you feel better. And that's really the kind of community that you have here. It's been very special.